sees fire burning.
Ooh, that's way too sad.